Hello, I'm David Schumacher. I'm German and I'm racing for Charouz Racing this season.
Who's your sporting hero?
I think mainly my father, also my uncle, since he's the best in the world in F1 ever, so it's pretty crazy to be in the family.
What's your dream car?
I think a C63S, it's like AMG, Mercedes.
When did you start racing?
I jumped into a kart when I was 4 years old. Obviously not racing, the first couple of races started when I was around nine years old in Kirpen at the karting track with some just fun races, and it got bigger.
What's been the best race of your career?
My most favorite race was, like, what I'm proud of myself, was in karting when I was in the German Championship when I went from P19 to P1, which was pretty amazing.
Which driver do you most want to battle?
Yeah, Igor Fraga, I had some good battles with my teammates in Formula Regional, so I think I will have some good battles with him this year also.
Favorite film?
Harry Potter is one of my favorites.
Favorite video game?
Actually, Formula One 2019. I have a lot of fun with my friends with.
What can't you travel without?
My phone, probably.
20 minutes early or 5 minutes late?
20 minutes early.
What's something you're really bad at?
Football. Football is one of my worst sports I've ever done in my life.
Do you have a hidden talent?
I mean, I'm pretty good at bowling. I started in the winter because I was bored, so didn't make it 300 game yet, but I'm getting closer.